Today the squirrel went berserk in the first self-righteous church in the sleepy little town of Pascula. It was a fight for survival that broke out in revival. They were jumping, doing, and shouting, hallelujah! Now I know you heard of all the stories told of the wonders of the days of old and all the miracles that were wrought in this old world. But the one I remembered of a dying day is how we were put back on the narrow way by a half-crazed Mississippi squirrel. Today the squirrel went berserk in the first self-righteous church in the sleepy little town of Pascula. It was a fight for survival that broke out in revival. They were jumping, hooting, shouting, hallelujah! In that sleepy little town of Pascagoula, Mississippi, USA, that is.